Hey guys, my name is Casey and this is Cartoon Central on Channel Frederator, where we show you cartoons that we love. This week is Cartoon Central's official Halloween episode. We're talking about trick-or-treating, zombies, and the Day of the Dead. Our number three cartoon this week is Bowtie Yeah, Yeah, Yeah.
Bowtie Yeah, Yeah, Yeah.
Bowtie by Afids J. Caboodle. Bowtie is a character who has an awful habit of putting his foot in his mouth, and it gets him into all sorts of hairy situations that you and I would not want to be in. These are very funny short shorts with one joke that typically surrounds a daily routine or an awkward situation. In the episode Trick or Treat, Bowtie agrees to go trick or treating with two different friends, ends up choosing one over the other, and gets caught.
Are we still on for our trick or treating after school?
Yeah, I guess.
Later that day. Bowtie, let's not trick-or-treat with robot.
All right.
I can definitely see this happening in a real-life situation. Some dumb middle schooler just going with the flow. Hey, do you want to go trick-or-treating? Yeah. Do you want to leave this kid out? Sure. And then only later realizing it was a pretty mean thing to do. If you want to check out Trick-or-Treat or any of the other three Halloween-themed episodes, click here. These are all super awkward situations boiled down to their simplest form, and they're so short you're going to want to watch like 10 of them at a time. Also, you're going to be obsessed with the theme song, so check it out. Our number two cartoon this week is called Raw Bones by Anton Bogarty. From the isolated country setting to the dramatic lighting to the dark twist, Raw Bones has got the horror movie atmosphere down pat. If you were looking for the perfect Halloween-themed cartoon about zombies, this is it. The coloring did a great job of setting the tone, but the sound effects really made this cartoon for me. There are some in there that are gonna make you flinch or make you be like, whoa. Check it out here. My one complaint is that the concept was so good, I felt it deserved more story. The ending seemed really abrupt, but that last sound effect really got me. Our number one cartoon this week is called Dia de los Muertos, a Student Academy Award-winning film out of Ringling College. Dia de los Muertos is about a little girl who's dealing with the loss of her mother on the Day of the Dead. There is never a dull moment in this cartoon. The animators made sure that every second counted. It is super fun and it flies by. The music, the colors, the masks on the skeleton set the tone as celebratory as opposed to scary or depressing, which goes along with the idea of the Day of the Dead as being a day of celebration rather than a day of mourning. Plus, I really like the idea that underneath graveyards, all of our ancestors are partying up a storm. So go check it out. The link is in the description below. We all watch things around Halloween that really get us in the mood for the holiday. What do you watch around this time of year? Leave me a comment below, let me know. Join us next week where we talk about a pigeon man, a man who is a pigeon.